أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. My beloved brothers and sisters, here we are again in the compound of Masjid Al-Abidin, bringing you an update of what's happening with the construction process. It's moving fast ahead. Beautiful day of Yawmul Jummah. That's right. It's Friday, the 13th day of March 2015. Beautiful blue skies as my cameras pan way up in the air, all the columns up there. And we are now completing on working on the second floor. And the sheeting material which is on the ground there, you can see some of it on that floor. I'll zoom that in right now. And this is where we'll be casting cement on the first floor, just across there. So all the beams are in place and it's already leveled. Everything has been structured there and the sheeting is going on there. Zoom that right in so you can see that. Now that's where the first floor will be, and bearing in mind we're going up there, that's the second floor you're looking at there, and way on top there that will be the roof area, okay, where the domes will be up, inshallah, God willing. So in the compound of Masjid Al-Abidin here, bringing you the update, the men are working. We just finished praying Jummah here on Friday, beautiful Friday, the 13th of March 2015, alhamdulillah, in the month of Jumadul Awal. As I move my cameras around, I'd like to remind you to make your contributions towards Masjid Al-Abidin. Make all checks payable to Masjid Al-Abidin. All checks payable to Masjid Al-Abidin. And you can mail it to P.O. Box 180248, 180248, Richmond Hill, New York, 11418. That's all checks payable to Masjid Al-Abidin. Masjid Al-Abidin, all checks payable to Masjid Al-Abidin, your contributions, may Allah bless you, and mail it to P.O. Box 180248, Richmond Hill, New York, with a zip code of 11418. On your envelope and your mailing, kindly put a return mailing address so that we can correspond with you and send you a receipt for your contributions, inshallah. You can also include a telephone number so we can get in touch with you. Also, that's optional, and this will be greatly appreciated if you can send that telephone number, inshallah. The workmen, they're all harnessing up again there, as you can see, to get going again. They had a little break, and I'm still here doing my little bit here, bringing it into your homes. This is the building of Masjid Al-Abidin on a beautiful Friday afternoon after Jummah. Beautiful blue skies. My camera's way up in the air there, getting all the tall structures there, as you can see. Yes, there it is. Beautiful. Thank you very much for watching all our videos, and thank you very much for all the wonderful comments. Look at that. Beautiful zooming out there and giving you the full picture, bearing in mind my camera is handheld all the time, so I know you'll allow me the little shaking. That's the sister's building in the background. Eventually, that building there you're seeing in the background, that will be demolished, creating a wide space, approximately 40 feet by 100 feet at the side of the masjid there. So there, against that beautiful Friday afternoon background of a nice blue sky, bring it into your homes, and this may open up your heart so you can give a wonderful contribution towards the building of Masjid Al-Abidin. If you're within the area or you're visiting in Richmond Hill, the zip code here is 11419, on the corner of 127th Street and Liberty Avenue. So we take a little break here, okay, and we always have more to show you, so stay with us, inshallah.